Hardest thing this old boy ever tried to get off his